This tiny teach is about enzymes. When you light your backyard barbecue, why do you add lighter fluid? You add lighter fluid to decrease the time it takes for the coals to get hot. Enzymes are the lighter fluid of metabolism. Enzymes are usually made of protein and are biological catalysts. What is a catalyst? A catalyst increases the rate of a chemical reaction. Enzymes will only catalyze a reaction that would happen without them. The chemical reaction happens without the enzyme, but with the enzyme, the chemical reaction will happen faster. Let's use a visual to illustrate some of these concepts. Someone on a bike is successfully making it over a ramp. The chemical reaction is proceeding without the enzyme. To make it over the ramp, they must get up a certain amount of speed. Chemical reactions require a specific amount of energy to proceed. This is called the activation energy. If the ramp is lowered, less speed is required to make it over the ramp. Enzymes increase the rate of a chemical reaction by decreasing the activation energy. Enzymes are very specific. They catalyze only one specific chemical reaction. They're not consumed in the process of catalysis. Enzymes catalyze a reaction and then go on to catalyze more of the same chemical reaction. You just can't use them up. You've probably heard the terms substrate, product, and active site before when learning about enzymes. But what do these terms mean? The substrate is the molecule the enzyme acts on. They bind together to form an enzyme substrate complex. The product is what's produced by the chemical reaction. Does the entire enzyme bind the substrate? No, it doesn't. The active site is the site on the enzyme where catalysis takes place, the point where the substrate binds. What can affect enzyme activity? Since enzymes are usually made of protein, anything that changes the three-dimensional shape of a protein can potentially affect enzyme activity. Temperature, pH, and inhibitors can affect enzyme activity. Competitive inhibitors block the active site so substrates can't bind. Non-competitive inhibitors bind outside the active site, but change the shape of the enzyme so the substrate can't bind.